it's our Sexual Assault Awareness Month, and we do this every year to bring awareness about sexual assault in our community and in the nation. Statistics show that every 5 minutes a person is raped in the United States, and in California it's about every 57 minutes, every hour, that somebody is raped. So we're putting up a flag with a positive message to support the victims or survivors of sexual assault. And we're having students here at GAB decorating the flags. So every 5 minutes, to honor that survivor of sexual assault, every 5 minutes we put a flag in the grass area to show our support and to let people know that they're not alone, that they have resources, they have rights, and Community Solutions is here to offer those services, to offer support. And we also, this year, we're very, very fortunate that we have collaborated with GAB, the students of GAB, the students of Arturo, the art department, and they have decorated bandanas to speak up against the sexual assault against farm worker women and also low-wage women. So they have decorated bandanas to speak up against the sexual assault about against this population. And we are also having some students decorating some bandanas. And it's called the Bandana Project because the bandana is the symbol for sexual assault in the workplace for farm worker women, because they use bandanas to cover their faces or cover parts of their body to avoid any attraction from the male workers, so they're not in that situation or position where they are being harassed by the male workers. So that's why it's called the Bandana Project, and it was started in 2007 by the Southern Poverty Law Center, and it's being done in Mexico, it's being done nationwide here in the US, and this is the first time that we're doing it here in the area. So we're looking forward to continue doing this every year and get more people in the community from different communities, different cities. We're trying to get them involved in the future so we can bring more awareness and stop violence against women. Thank you for your support. We really appreciate it.
Hi, I'm Alice Dufresne-Reyes. I'm the college health nurse here at Gavilan, your community college, and each year we bring attention to sexual assault. And I just want to share with the audience that if maybe it's yourself as a student or someone that you know of, that there are services in our community, or you can come up to Student Health, which is located in the admissions building here in room 118.